it's such an honor to be part of the University of Illinois because there is just such profound research that occurs on campus.
I think it's a really cool opportunity to show off what we've been working on and also inspire kind of the next generation.
So just letting people know this is good, this is something that we should work towards. That's why I like it. I like seeing people's face light up.
EOH to me is inspiring the local community and showing how diverse and cool engineering can really be.
Our favorite part of EOH is being able to interact with all the attendees that come to the event and being able to share about the work that we're doing in the department and also in the community as a whole and the changes that we're hoping to see.
Science and engineering has the potential to solve a lot of the problems we deal with, and more people need to be involved, and in particular a diverse set of people. I'd like people to see people who look like them participating in science and engineering so we can get perspective from a broad range of people.
It's just such an honor to be here and be a part of all the research that's going on and be able to share this with the community.